She just bought herself a great. From yours truly.
I need to fall back.
Of course.
These shield guys are out of control. I almost hate to think of them winning with the stuff they're pulling. Based on what I just saw, I believe it. All right, I'm probably gonna live to regret this, but go ahead and count me in.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've got trouble. Shield finally figured out we were intercepting their communications. Iron Man's on his way, approaching fast.
I can make sure these folks get out okay, if you can handle old Shellhead.
Sounds like a plan. Liberty Squad, get back up to the rooftops. Keep Iron Man away from the convoy until our people are in the clear.
Step lively. You can keep up, can't you?
Thank you.
Your friends are not getting away from us. Thanks for being such good sports and playing along. You must have realized that you're all far more valuable targets than anyone in that convoy. No, I'm a better businessman than that. Why would I negotiate when my side holds the most sizable assets? Speaking of which, now don't play too rough with your new toys, Hank.
Aw, you never let me have any fun.
Yellowjacket, you deal with him. Try to keep Iron Man away from our friends.
Things up a bit for our big and tall friend.
Hit him wherever you can.
Hit him.
down their biggest gun, but you bought time for our people to escape. Now it's your turn. Get out of there while you can. I just wish I could see Maria Hill's face right now.
The increasingly desperate actions of the Pro-Reg leadership make it clear our resistance movement is working. It's just a matter of time before public opinion turns firmly in our favor and the Registration Act becomes history. However, it's not over yet. Stark and S.H.I.E.L.D. have already proven they'll stop at nothing to try to break us. We must remain ready to face them at any moment, while also doing whatever we can to protect the public during this chaotic time.
I know it's been intense, but we can't afford to rest much around here. Take a breather. Then when you're ready, head to the briefing station.
Sure, why not?
All prisoner calls are monitored by Rikers Island Penitentiary.
Just received word of a major disaster at a chemical plant in New Jersey. Details are sketchy, but hundreds of workers may be trapped.
We've got to get those innocents out of danger.
Of course, but we're well aware this could be a trap set by our friends. That's why we'll be using Cloak to teleport us in. He can get us right back out if there's any trouble.
Okay, let's rescue those workers. Besides being the right thing to do, might make it even more obvious why being a hero shouldn't be against the law.
How many trapped workers did the radio say?
Over 300. But something's weird. I'm not getting anything over my info net. No panic signals, nothing.
What's wrong, Cable?
Cloak, get us out of here. It's a trap.
Of course it's a trap. How else were we gonna get you all in one place? Skybird 1, is the area fully cordoned?
Roger, perimeter sealed.
No one's leaving the zone without our say-so.
Copy that. Stand by.
Stand by? You and S.H.I.E.L.D. going soft, Tony.
We didn't come here to arrest you, Cap. I talked S.H.I.E.L.D. into offering all of you a chance at amnesty.
You mean surrender? Thanks, but I think I'd rather take my chances.
Cap, please. You know how hard I tried to fight this. But that was before Stamford. The public doesn't want secret identities anymore. Registration is the only way to make them feel safe when we're around. Just give me a chance to tell you our plans for my 21st century overhaul.
You've got 5 minutes.
That's all I'll need. What the hell?
Liberty Squad, clear out that path so our people can escape. I've sent Colossus to assist you. Meet up with him while I draw Shield's attention.
I'm used to winning.
You are fools to ally with a madman like Bullseye, even if you do keep him on the nanite seat.
Hey, he's serving his country. You want to make it safe with you?
Are heading this way, but S.H.I.E.L.D. is watching our every move from the helicarrier. Dr. Foster has identified non-toxic chemical tanks that can be destroyed. This will create a smokescreen to block S.H.I.E.L.D.'s view. Once that is done, I will keep this path open for our escape. Cable wishes me to ensure you are not attacked from behind. I expect you would agree with that thinking.